Hello, soulful people. That's you guys. Music lovers. Old school soul lovers. A song a day lovers. I'm including everybody. You guys know who you are. Thank you guys so much for being here. It is A Song a Day with Chet. And it's my pleasure to be here. We're bringing memories, hopefully. And you guys keep coming back and making this thing possible. I'm in love with you. I appreciate you so much. Yeah. So, I've done a couple of this guy songs, but there'll be a bunch more because he has so many great hits. We're talking about Mr. Pitiful himself, Otis Redding. And in 1965, he recorded his most popular soul single. This one, when you hear it, I mean, a couple other people have done it, but nobody has done it like Otis Redding. Yeah. This was his signature song, his biggest selling song. Some notable things about it. There were some notable folks on the recording. Isaac Hayes on keyboards, Steve Proper on guitar. You know, one of the most notable things, however, is this song was written by none other than Otis Redding and Jerry Butler. Bet you didn't know that, did you? Neither did I. Anyway, let's go check it out. It's Otis Redding and his biggest selling single, I've Been Loving You Too Long. Come on. I've been loving you too long to stop now. As you become a habit to me, ooh, I've been loving you a little bit too long. I don't wanna stop now, no. Ooh, with you, my life. Has been so wonderful. I can't stop now. You will turn, ooh, when your love is growing cold. My love is growing strong. As our affair grows old, ooh, I've been loving you a little bit too long. I don't want to stop now. Oh, 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 ooh, I've been loving you. I don't wanna stop now. No, oh no, don't make me stop now. Oh baby, I'm down on my knees. Please don't make me stop now. I love you. I love you with all my heart. Don't make me stop now. No, no, no.